Hello, folks. By default, HelpNDoc automatically expands the table of contents when publishing documentation in HTML, displaying all the topics. It is simple to modify this setting to automatically collapse topics, displaying only parent-level topics in the table of contents. Readers can then click a parent topic, expanding it to view the children topics. To change the HTML table of contents default collapse expand status, click the top half of the Generate Help button in the Project group on the Home ribbon tab. This displays the Generate Documentation window. Select the HTML build to modify in the build list on the left-hand side. If the Template Settings tab is not displayed, click the Customize link to view it. To generate the documentation in HTML format with a collapsed table of contents, simply click the Expand Table of Contents Tree checkbox to remove the checkmark. Now, publish your HTML documentation by clicking on the Generate button. Once your documentation project has finished generating, you can click the Preview link in the Summary section to view and confirm the default collapsed table of contents in the HTML documentation output. This simple feature puts you in control, allowing you to deliver interactive documentation that's tailored to support customers' specific requirements. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.